Before you install your line sets, the first thing you need to do is roll them out. Now, you want to be careful while you're doing this. Use your foot like I'm doing to hold them in place and just kind of gently but firmly roll them out. This is copper and it bends easily. You don't want to crimp this copper or you're going to have problems with the refrigerant flowing around your system. I don't know if it helps to have a canine helper or overseer like I've got there. He looks like he's taking all the credit, but he doesn't deserve it. After you roll out your line sets, the next step is to either cut or bend the tubing. In my case, I bent it first. Now, I cut the insulation that you see there so I had access to the copper tubing, and I used a tube bender that you see pictured right there. There are some rather nice bends, if I say so myself, on half inch and quarter inch copper tubing. Now, after I made those bends, the next step was to cut the tubing that I needed for this particular run. I'm using a tube cutter right there. I'm going to show you the cutting in real time because it's a fairly simple process and it doesn't take long. Just arrange your tube cutter where you need it. Obviously, you need to cut away the insulation to get access to the copper tubing underneath it. Make a few swivels around the tubing and you'll have a nice cut. After you cut your tubing, you want to deburr the tubing. You want to use what's called a deburring tool. And that's a fairly simple tool that just fits on the end of the tubing right there. You go around and just remove all the burrs, all the rough edges that were left after you made the cut. Now, if you were brazing, you would also sand and clean up the inside and the outside of the end of the tube. Here I've got the ProFit Quick Connect Depth Gauge tool. I'm going to use it to mark the end of the tube so that we know that we've got a good seat, a good connection for the ProFit connector. So I'm making my mark right there, and that's where we want the ProFit connector to end up after we push it onto the tube, which we're going to do right now. I've got my tubing end, I've got my ProFit connector, and I'm going to do this one-handed just for giggles. Also, because I don't have three hands, I gotta hold my camera with the other hand. But I just also wanted to demonstrate how easy these things are to use. You just position your tube and click them together, and bingo, your line set's connected. Beautiful thing. Once the line sets are connected, the next step is to vacuum out the system, vacuum the air out of the system. That's in our next video, so stay tuned.